Assalamualaikum and hi. For Science Year 5 today, we are going to learn about human blood circulatory system. With me, Madam Norafida. Firstly, here are the content standard and the learning standard for this topic. Before we start, please get ready with your science textbook and turn to page 28 until 29. So, what is a blood circulatory system? The blood circulatory system plays an important role in our body. This system transports oxygen, nutrients, water, and waste products such as carbon dioxide. The main parts involved in the human blood circulatory system are the heart, blood vessels, blood, and the lungs. Now let's move on with the first organ, heart. What is a heart? The heart is an organ that pumps blood to the lungs and the whole body. Every time the heart beats, blood is pumped in and out of the heart. Can you feel your heart beating? Do you know where is your heart? The heart has two sides. The left side pumps blood that is rich in oxygen to the whole body. The right side of the heart pumps blood that is rich in carbon dioxide to the lungs. Blood rich in oxygen is shown in red, and blood rich in carbon dioxide is shown in blue. Next, we move on with the second important organ, which is lungs. The lungs are the organs where the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide occurs. It also plays an important role in our respiratory system. Do you know where are our lungs situated in our body? Now, what are blood vessels? A blood vessel is a tube that allows blood to flow. Blood vessels transport blood to the whole body. Now, let's learn about blood. What is blood? Blood is a body fluid that is important to carry oxygen, nutrients, water, and waste products. Blood flows through a network of blood vessels to every part of the body. Okay, let's answer these questions. These questions you can refer to your science textbook, page 47. Name the main parts of human blood circulatory system in these pictures. And then state the functions of each part. Write in your science exercise book. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and listening. See you in the next lesson. Bye.